The RP03 is a touchscreen. If you want to add peripherals, we recommend getting a wireless mouse and keyboard that utilize a Bluetooth dongle. Simply plug the dongles into the board here in the front. Now, I can use my mouse and keyboard like I would on any computer system. Here, I'll use my mouse to open EasyWrite, and I want to edit the word hurricane and make it hurricanes. With my keyboard and mouse, I'm able to quickly and easily do that. Also, my keyboard and mouse will pass through to my laptop if it's plugged into my board. Here, I'll select my laptop, and now I have a spreadsheet up that I know has an error in one of the fields. I'll select this field, and I know that this should not be a negative number. Now that's been corrected using the mouse and keyboard plugged into my board. Additionally, I may want to offer Bluetooth systems such as speakers. To connect those, I'll simply go to my settings button, select my network tab, and make sure that the Bluetooth system is turned on. Selecting Bluetooth, I can see that I've already connected to the speaker here on the board. All the sound now from my board will come out through my speaker. Let's listen. I'll open EasyWrite and we'll play this video. I'm able to control the volume of that speaker here on the board, just like I can the volume of the board itself. To close the video, I simply touch the board. Returning to the home screen, that's it for our quick rundown on Bluetooth devices. Be sure to look for our other videos to learn more about our premium interactive board.